Hey guys, Corey here. I had kind of a not so great day. You know, I've had this big job here, and I've been working all day. I had this job here that I planned on sharing with you guys today, because it's probably about 4,000 square feet of carpet. I stretched it off, stretched like six rooms last night, come back to clean it today, and I've got like two more rooms and some stairs to go. But when I pulled up in the driveway this morning, luckily this is an occupied home, they're getting it ready to put on the market, so I was hired by the realtor to do it, stretch the carpet, clean the carpet. I'm gonna do the wood floor as well. But right as I pulled up in the driveway this morning, I got this phone call, and it was my sister, and she told me that my mother had passed away. So that kind of took away my ability to make a video, at least about carpet or anything. Just kind of had a moment here where I felt like I could put anything up this afternoon. A lot of people have had a lot of really nice things to say today on Facebook and stuff, so all that really helps. I've got to deal with this for the next probably a week or so. It does hurt. She was 87. I'm very close to my mother. But, you know, she had a heart attack, and she didn't have, you know, an unhealthy life. So she went without, you know, having to go into a nursing home. So a lot of blessings in it all. Anyway, I just wanted to make this to put up tonight, and I'll be back next week putting some video together. I want to try to continue going throughout all of this. Anyway, today I couldn't put together a really good video for you. I'm just lucky I had my wife with me today, and she came out here to be with me while I worked. Staying busy through all of this, I think it helps keep you positive. You know, you can't just sit around and think about it all day. Anyway, appreciate you guys watching the channel, and I appreciate all the well wishes that I got on Facebook today. Thanks, guys. God bless.